At least six worshippers have been killed in a rocket attack on a mosque in eastern Afghanistan. The rocket was reportedly fired by ISIL terrorists in Nangarhar province. Daesh has been building up its presence in Afghanistan, battling both government forces and Taliban militants.